Racing to the 2023 Kentucky Derby, and this time we go out west for the Los Al Futurity. Raise your hand if you remember when this used to be the Hollywood Futurity. Yes, it is going to be on Saturday. 10-4-3-2-1. Five horses have entered, so that means all five horses could get Kentucky Derby points, but horses trained by Bob Baffert still not eligible for the 2023 Kentucky Derby. It is a mile and a 16th. It is a grade two, downgraded from its former grade one status. Let's take a look at this five horse field. Of course, headed by Tall Boy, gonna come out of the one hole. He's a maiden for Calumet. Calumet likes to put some of these long shots in these races. Since only five horses entered, Tall Boy drew the one post position. Carmel Road, he had the 15th post position in the Keeneland Futurity throwout that race. Didn't get a great start and a lot smaller field in this spot. Fort Bragg, he's got some experience, picked up a maiden win the last time. He idled a little bit on the lead in that last race. I think he's capable of better. And then Practical Move, he's got four races, he's got some experience, but is going to have to pick up the pace in his speed figures to get the win here in this spot. And then the most likely favorite is Arabian Lion for trainer Bob Baffert. A fast maiden win, lost second time out, but I like the break after the second race. Sharp recent works, he could definitely improve in this spot. Arabian Lion, the most likely favorite. So five horses in the field, three of them trained by Bob Baffert. And of course, he's probably going to send out the three favorites in this race. Although I do think Arabian Lion will be favored in this spot. Carmel Road and Fort Bragg are the other top contenders for the Bob Baffert stable here. A lot of these Baffert horses have been facing other Bob Baffert horses. So it's kind of like the quarter horse trials. They keep on facing each other to see who comes to the cream of the crop here. Let's go to the race highlights now, starting off with Arabian Lion. Picked up the win in a maiden race, came back with a big speed figure. And in this race, what I like about it is he led going into the turn, seems to have a smooth way of moving, and he's one of those horses that showed speed, but I don't think he's necessarily a speed ball. Some sharp 6 furlong workouts, I think Arabian Lion will take a lot of beating in this race. Meanwhile, Fort Bragg, last time out, he had the lead, idled a little bit on the lead, a couple of stable mates came up on him, and then he had to re-engage near the wire. Fort Bragg is another one who I don't think is a speed ball. He is going to be better on the stretch out as the distances get a little bit longer, and he's one of three Bob Baffert horses in the race. Carmel Road, throw out that last race in the Keeneland Futurity. He's the 15th horse. Look at him on the outside there. There's no way he could win with this trip. They went back, faded back to 13th place. I think Carmel Road is capable of a much bigger effort and going to be a little bit longer price in this spot after that 13th place finish in the Keeneland Futurity. So definitely some talented horses in this race. Let's take a look at the pace. I think American Lion could be on the lead. It's between him and Fort Bragg. A baby possibility of Carmel Road. I'm going to put Carmel Road as a presser in this spot. I think that's where he wants to be. That's where he got the maiden win. And then I think Fort Bragg may not have the raw speed that Arabian Lion and Carmel Road. I think one of the three Bob Bafferts will definitely be on the lead. We'll see where the other ones sort these other selves out throughout the race. And when you look at this race, I had a hard time picking a horse over 5-1 in this spot. I am going to go with the favorite in the race. I'm going to go with American Lion, third lifetime start. I liked his maiden win. And yes, I'm going to go over the other two Bafferts for the exacta, Carmel Road and Fort Bragg. I prefer Carmel Road. I think he could be a little bit longer price, especially if you toss out that Keeneland Futurity. Not a lot of money to be made here, but we do got some talent with American Lion, Fort Bragg, and Carmel Road. Don't forget, I've got the weekly Kentucky Derby Speed Report. That goes up every Tuesday. You can look for it on the channel. Also, we've got a preview up of the Springboard Mile, Giant Mischief, Echo Again, and Ghost Hero also entered. A 9-horse field, definitely a chance at a bigger price in the Springboard Mile. Who do you like in the Los Al Futurity? Leave a comment. What do you think of American Lion, Fort Bragg, and Carmel Road as we lead you up? And don't forget to subscribe as we get you ready for the Thoroughbred Prospectus season. Starts the first week in January, the newsletter every Monday. Subscribe at the link below as we lead you through the 2023 Triple Crown.